popular Kenyan actress Nana Jikairi died on Tuesday morning, September 22, in a horrific road accident along Nairobi's Eastern Bypass in a head-on collision with a lorry. Police and eyewitnesses say the actress appeared to have been trying to overtake a number of vehicles in her BMW convertible when she collided with the parked lorry. Few days ago, precisely on September 11, she posted about death in a message on her Facebook page. See that after the cut.